clock, working his way to that left side and drills the three-pointer. Final shot of the half for Damian Lillard and gives the Bucks a much-needed boost.
And the Bucks needed it. Look, what Detroit's done in this first half has been impressive, but a dagger like this to give Milwaukee the momentum going into half to be up.